New at noon, a tractor trailer hauling two monster trucks caught fire while driving on Highway 50 heading eastbound in Sacramento. Driver was able to release the tractor from the trailer before it was completely engulfed. Luckily, no one was hurt.